Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel. And today, me and my mum will be reacting to Maluma, Peligrosa. Also, before we get into the video, don't forget to follow me and my mum on our social media platforms.
Fiesta, let's party. I love the way they sing. I don't understand Spanish at all, but it's nice to listen to, isn't it?
Yeah.
Do you not think so? You know, even though it was singing a sad song, it sounds really nice. I think I should learn Spanish.
Que si vamos pa'l remate trae a otra, una que como yo esté borracha y no se nota, tranquila que pa' los ojitos rojos traigo otra. Oh, entrando a la disco veo los panas en el malandreo. Oh, entrando a la
disco
veo los panas en el malandreo. Oh, DJ, no bajes la nota, que estoy en busca de una bella cosa. Con reggaeton no pongas otra cosa.
You know, Maluma's worked with a load of big artists such as Jennifer Lopez, Shakira, and the Black Eyed Peas.
Yeah,
he's really growing as an artist, and I think everyone appreciates his music and his craft.
Like I said, I don't understand Spanish at all, but it's always good to listen to it, and it sounds great, and you don't get enough of it. So Spanish music is definitely popular now. People don't understand it, but they love dancing to the music. The music is good as well.
I like the instruments. It really goes well with his voice. It's like he's having like memories back to who he used to be with. Well, I really like the visuals, like the way it's been brought together.
Yeah, looks a lot happier at the party.
Yeah,
he's still remembering that girl though, isn't he?
Yeah. Ooh, what's going on here?
Oh god. It's just shot the singer.
Yeah, and it looks like it's going in like sparkles or glitter or something.
Confetti.
Yeah, confetti. I mean, at least it makes the party look nice.
It's still a little sad though, even after a big party.
Yeah. But something like heart pain. Heart pain doesn't go away. Like, a broken, yeah, heartbreak. Sorry, heartbreak doesn't go away. Like after a minute, it takes time to heal, doesn't it?
Yeah, it's definitely heartbroken about this lady because he went at the party. So I mean, like you said, visuals about him. Yeah, so yeah, level. It's another love song then. Come back to him.
I don't think so. I think it's them like drifting apart. It's a nice beach scene, isn't it?
Mm.
Palm trees and stuff like that. You like good palm trees?
Yeah, I do.
Yeah.
Okay.
That was an interesting ending.
Maluma started off by himself, finished off by himself.
Yeah.
Party didn't do him any good.
So. No, if anything, it brought back memories.
So it's obviously a sad love song.
Yeah. But it is good to see different types of songs because he's, like, with the Black Eyed Peas, he did that Feel the Beat, which was, like, upbeat sort of song. But then we see this side of his music where it can be sad as well. Like, a sad love song.
Yeah.
He's got a lot of variety when it comes to his music.
Yeah. There's lots of artists want to work with him as well. So yeah. He's, you know, extremely talented. You know, so whatever he tries, it sounds good. And that's the main thing, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, so, yeah, I like that, Maluma. Well done.